Eish. Hey, gona. Ngathi sina sheshe mnganami ngoba sizoqala.
Hey bo.
Hey, uba wena. Usabuza ubani? Uvumbu kwapi lo mjini?
Hey, madodla.
Hey, gents. Where am I?
How did you do that?
Yeah, guys, one. All I wished for was some fun today. Then I went to my door, and bam.
Hey, what's out there, Angel?
Hey, I think I was really important for you. Oh, gents, as I'm serious, where am I?
Think your wish came true. Today you at a special event.
Yeah, man, you're celebrating 140 years, man.
Okay, I hear you. See you, P.
Lalela. We at Newcastle High School.
But this is not a normal day, it's a special day. What are we doing today?
Today we are celebrating 140 years of existence, of excellence of the school, Newcastle High School.
Newcastle High.
NHS, 140 years, let's go, baby.
Mina ngiyakwazi abanga kwazi bathu bayika.
Ngithanda uthile.
Uthile. Efethu, mina now I spoon like scared yabo. So wena yini into engakwenza ushiye isikolo sakhuzela?
Eh, kumnandi lapha ethi so like kumnandi fana yo.
Ngifuna ama specifics yabo.
Specifics, ish, ngichaza ngithi nje mfethu. Like ngakwazi dog. Oh, ngicha dog ngakathini. Like abantu bala they are so chill like but like this is the best school in Newcastle currently.
This is why Kamalako.
It's Jamelia. Handle is it's Jamelia underscore. Thank you.
So Elako Kamuba now I add the handle.
Baby bubbles.
Baby bubbles.
Yep.
So guys, food up.
The hope.
Wena?
Hope.
Right. Mfunukwazi nje bafethu. Yini into enganikisa hope enganiletha nje ngapha NHS?
Engasiletha in what way?
Enganiletha nje ukuthi niyeke inikhohlwe ihope nishiye nje.
Sports.
Sport? What sport specifically?
Netball.
Wena?
Same. I feel like same. And the vibes as well, because we've never done this as Colin said. So yeah, the vibes. Whole lot of money in the safe, don't worry about us. I got a bad bitch in my place, she don't care if I touch. We just f***ed, but I can't stay, but she's still my crush. This smoke gon' take me straight to space, like I'm Elon Musk. Elon Musk, like I'm Elon Musk. This smoke gon' take me straight to space, like I'm Elon Musk. Whole lot of money in the safe, don't worry about us.
Okay guys, I'm here with
it's Popo.
And also
and Junior.
So I'm not alone, I have two questions for you guys. What's your craziest moment in NHS? Anisho Bafethu.
Yo, craziest moment is when I fell down.
When was this? Maybe two years back.
When I fell down, I don't know, man.
What's the craziest moment?
The time I
wait, Sabona miss unjani?
Hello, ngiyaphila kunjani?
Ngiyaphila. I wanted to ask miss, what is your best moment here at NHS?
Yo, my best moment is when yesterday we were celebrating the 140 years during the gala dinner. I enjoyed that. And the best moment it's when the floats were moving out to the town. It was the best moment.
Thank you. And I also wanted to ask, do you think NHS is the best school in Newcastle?
I think so. As a teacher here, I think it's the best school in Newcastle.
Right. Nick, ufunda vele da. I can see. Ang chara pet, what's been your best moment like NHS?
Best moment, I would say it was during the Spirit Week, when we were building Spirit.
Right.
We showed us that the school is very united.
Nikalam, ngiyabona uthanda unit, ngiyabonga mfethu.
I'm not alone, I'm here with
Tanya.
And I'm here with
Camille.
Nothing much. I just wanted to ask what's your guys' best moments at NHS?
Okay, my best moment of being in NHS is the fact that I became a cheerleader and I made it in.
Ooh. And what's your best moment?
Obviously being a cheerleader. I mean, yeah, being a cheerleader because, you know, you get opportunities to do stuff.
Can you guys dance?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna see later.
Yeah.
Today I'm not alone, I'm here with the one and only. What's your craziest moments at NHS?
Well, my craziest moments at NHS was the 18th of February, man. That's when I missed history.
What happened?
Well, ngatsatsa lumchiti ntombi like a few hours.
Hi, salute, man. I'm not alone. Today I'm here with
Mango.
Yes. Okay, the one and only. The question is simple. What is your craziest moments at NHS?
I definitely had my fair share of crazy moments about like NHS, but the one I have to say that stands out is this year actually. With Angelo's pop dog, like this guy made me do the craziest thing. Like this was my birthday actually, the 2nd of February, dog.
I'm not alone today. I'm with
Nakoronke. Kids got to Java, but Dion.
I'm here with the boys. What's your best moment in NHS?
Having a girlfriend.
The best moment that happened in NHS?
Getting a girlfriend at NHS.
Experiencing.
What's your best moment at NHS?
Experiencing my first ever derby in NHS, dog. Best and playing in it.
That was the best.
That was the
okay,
best.
For someone who doesn't come to the school, would you suggest them coming to NHS?
Yeah, but they must watch Mr. Cavender.
Yeah. I highly recommend it.
What was your best moment? Yeah.
Okay, best moment you feel like initiation like high. As yeah by intervention. Oh, Satan's aramnandi all night. And Varala Prosa Shisama Kantela. Kota manje best moments. Ngangidlala rap mfowethu. Nali yile field lami leli ngobulibona.
Mfethu playground.
From under 14 to under 16 to second team ngagcina lapho ngasingadlalela ibhola i-first team mfowethu.
Bhuti wami. Ngiyabonga bhuti wami.
Ayikhululeka. Support yinhle kakhulu. NHS.
Okay, today I'm not alone. I'm here with
Alande Dada.
And I'm also here with
Marcus Bri.
So the question is very simple today. What is your craziest moment at NHS?
Yo, brah. Getting into Mr. Kenyatta's class and Mr. Kenyatta's performance today. I was something else.
What is your craziest moment at NHS?
A lot of crazy moments, brah, but hey. When I saw Mr. Kenyatta singing here, bro, that was a hell of a moment, brah. I broke my leg, sure.
Yeah.
I broke my leg, bro. So, hey.
And what are your IG handles?
It's Alande underscore Debu.
And yours?
Marcus underscore dot Leroux.
Thank you, gents. Hello, how are you, sir?
I'm good, and you?
I'm alright. I just wanted to ask, what's your name?
Ronaldo.
I am here with the head, or the face of iTech, as you call it. And we just have a few questions, because right now you are the sponsor of NHS, and this is a beautiful scene we are seeing here at NHS. We are celebrating 140. As the sponsor of NHS, how do you feel about what you're seeing right now?
I think it's such a privilege. Just watching everybody come together, like the families come together and be part of the school. It's like looking at the parents, and some of the parents went to school here as well. So besides making me feel old, you actually feel it's like it's a privilege to do this, and you're giving back into the community, and you're seeing the community grow from that. So it's actually a huge honor and privilege to actually do this.
How long has iTech actually been sponsoring NHS?
It's been for over 22 years now, eh?
Over 20, that's a very long time, and I feel like this is part of, you guys are family, basically. You guys are part of NHS.
Definitely. I think I think this relationship goes a long way. We went down four principles. I think this is Mr. Governor will be our fifth principle that we're dealing with, and the relationship is just blooming, and it's going to continue growing over the next few years.
Thank you so much.
So, how are you feeling?
I'm excited. It's really, really an exciting day for us today. Celebrating 140 is no mean feat. It is amazing. We had an amazing night last night with a gala dinner, having met some old principals and old scholars and things like that there. And today, just to see the parents and the community support us, it's really great. It shows that we're still a school to be reckoned with. So that makes me excited.
So I belong to the enemy. I'm from Ferrum High School. Right. And I don't want Ferrum to ban me for this one, but I want to know, as a person who's from Ferrum, what would make me come to NHS? And please don't give us a printable answer.
Just, yeah. I will give you my honest answer.
Yes.
Well, if you're a learner that believes you want an opportunity, because I believe that this is a school of opportunity for every learner. That's our simple motto. And if you want an opportunity, no other place but Newcastle High School. That is why I believe you should be here.
And that's that. Yeah, you heard it from the man himself, I mean.
Yeah, in a ghost. sitting low. I seen it all. I done most. Yeah. Money come, friends come, money go. Yeah. Real love, fake love. I get them both. Yeah. Yeah. You don't know. Don't know. You don't know. Don't know. You don't know nothing about nothing.
Hello, hi. It's At Night, and I'm not alone. I'm here with
Jessica.
I'm here with her, and as you can see, it's the 140 year celebration. We're going crazy out here. Since you are an ex-learner, as I heard, how does it feel seeing that NHS is this dope and you're not in it?
I want to cry, to be honest. I love this school with all my heart.
Which school are you currently in?
It shall not be named, but it sucks.
Oh. What's your best moment at NHS?
Assembly, like every assembly.
It was fun.
It was amazing.
Thank you so much. Right, NHS, and it's At Night, and I'm with my boys. I'm here with
Velo, Akona.
Okay, I just have a few questions, gents. You got NHS is a vibe currently right now. Tell me, how does it feel to be an NHS kid right
feels
now?
Good. Feels good.
Yeah. What is the most craziest moment you've had here at NHS?
Don't ask me that. Ask Velo. I can't say that on YouTube.
What's the craziest thing you've done?
Especially when it comes to singing, bro. Like, I wasn't prepared in terms of like getting my honors, you know, because I mean,
you got your honors.
So like, yeah, man, it's a good achievement. So yeah,
it's At Night, and I'm not alone. Who am I here with?
You're with Zime_Zime on Instagram.
Amazing. And I wanted to ask, since you are not at our school, you're at another school, but you can see how dope ours is. Tell me, how does that make you feel?
Yo, ever since I got here, the vibes are vibing, Jess. Yamporoma, so, you know, I'd really want to be part of this, but then it is what it is, you know?
So what do you think about our school?
It's really dope. Ziwaga cool.
Thank you.
Thank God they showed their true colors. Switched up piano like bugs.